If you're in Monte Carlo and you want to catch the tram going to Bellagio, as soon as you enter, you walk straight ahead. Well, they're doing making a lot of changes here. They took away all the machines that I play, so I don't play anything here anymore. It looks so much different than it used to, with everything blocked off. So I guess now, instead of going straight ahead, you have to take a left at the buffet. And then walk pretty much straight ahead to the back of the casino. All of this is blocked off for reconstruction. I wish they hadn't gotten rid of my machine, so, you know, I can't do any gambling in here anymore. I used to spend, you know, quite a bit of time in here when I would come to the south end of the strip. But alas, no more. So you continue to walk towards the back of the casino. And then you'll go towards the right when you get past what they erected as the high slots area. You'll see a subway straight ahead, so you want to go towards that. And off to the right here, you'll see a corridor. And again, all of this is blocked off for the most part now. And then you'll go this way. And it's just a long tunnel now. Eventually, I guess this is all going to be something, but who knows what. Some sort of a park by the look of the artwork they've got here. And so you continue down the corridor. And then, of course, hang a left, that's all you can do. And the corridor continues. All of this here used to be like a coffee bar area. The stairs and escalator are straight ahead. And then off over here, there used to be restrooms and a water fountain. I think the restrooms are still there. Go up the escalator. Interesting to see what it looks like when it's finished. It'll probably be a few months, depending upon how quickly they work. Things go up relatively quickly in Las Vegas. When you get to the landing, you're going to go to the left. You went straight ahead, you'll be going to Aria. Then you go off to the right and go up the escalators, and I'm glad it's working. If not, you'd have to take the stairs. You see, there's the Crystals and Aria and Oriental Mandarin all in this area here. It used to be the pool area over here for Monte Carlo, but you can see they're redoing everything. We're waiting for the tram here. You can see the construction happening on the other side as well. Not much to look at right now. And then you just wait for the tram. There's one every, you know, couple of minutes. Here it comes.